Did COVID-19 leak from the Wuhan virology lab? This question is back in the spotlight after the U.S. Energy Department concluded that virus most likely came from a lab leak. The report comes from the New Intelligence, plus a recap of China's infamous Batwoman researcher from Wuhan and the lab's ties to China's military. What do you think about the report? Let us know and subscribe if you haven't already.